What's up, MK fam? It's your boy Ken here, and you already know what it means when I'm obviously by myself. Before we get into the video, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so y'all don't miss out on another banger prank coming from me. Today, what I'm gonna be doing is, if y'all recall Melissa mentioning how she misses her ex, this time I'm going to be pranking her and say everything that she does reminds me of my ex. Compare her to my ex. Going to Walmart as always. She loves going there. Right now she's upstairs grabbing the rest of her stuff. I told her I was just gonna go to the car real quick, so I'm waiting on her to come down. So I mean, might as well just prank her, because I gotta get my get back, you know what I mean? Team Ken is always on top. Spam Team Ken in the comment section. I'm gonna get her good. She hates when somebody like mentions their ex in a relationship, because honestly it's kind of disrespectful, especially if you're comparing it to, which is exactly what I'm gonna be doing. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so y'all don't miss me pranking her as always, because Team Ken is on top and will always be on top. I need to hurry up so she don't come back. Oh, she's actually right there. All right, I love you guys. Stay tuned.
Hey babe, you ready? Got COVID?
Yeah, I did.
I'll kill you.
You still don't catch me.
You know Mary Rose is sick right now? Maybe that's where you got it?
I don't have COVID.
Pretty soon, the whole f***ing apartment's gonna have COVID. And everyone's gonna be coughing and wheezing and dying, and I don't have time to be hearing that through them four walls. I wish I was special. I keep all my special to a lose. No.
What?
I dropped out of the top 7 on Duolingo.
You need to lock in. Are you going to be okay with driving when I'm not here?
No. I'm not driving this big ass van. My car is literally going to be sitting there at the shop for like months. Damn near. I don't know. I just need them to hurry up.
They are an ugly couple. I'm all fucked up for that.
They're a couple.
They're holding hands.
Oh. They could just be holding hands platonically.
No, they're holding. No. Who's doing that?
You're a terrible person.
If I'm a terrible person because they're an ugly couple, then so be it.
Huh?
If I'm a terrible person because they're an ugly couple, then so be it.
You know,
love is blind.
Oh, the new season came out. Do you want to watch it?
Huh?
The new season of Love is Blind came out. Season 5.
Oh, yeah, my.
You haven't watched the last, like, 2-3 seasons with me. So you need to make up for that by watching the new one with me.
I used to watch a show with my ex.
What?
What do you mean?
Was Love is Blind even a show when you were with your ex?
Nah, it was a different show. My fault. Yeah, we can watch it together though.
No, I don't even want to anymore. Because you talking about I used to watch this shit with my ex.
It was a different show though.
I don't give a fuck.
So I can lock in with you.
If it was Love is Blind, at least that would have given you a reason to not watch the last couple seasons with me.
What is it that you need from Walmart?
Alright, fine. You're making me stop my freaking Duolingo lesson for this. Okay, food-wise, we need the tricolor rotini so I can make pasta salad tomorrow. I think I'm just gonna make a big-ass bowl. Brown rice, the Goya yellow rice.
Yeah.
Orange juice, cranberry juice, lemonade, almond milk, regular milk, heavy whipping cream. Egg whites.
Bro, my ex made me try that almond milk shit. That shit's nasty. I can't ever drink it, bro.
What?
I'm just saying almond milk's nasty. I didn't like it. I've tried it before.
Your ex made you try it?
Yeah. This is my first time trying it, So I tried it. It should.
Okay, why are you reminiscing on the first time you tried almond milk with your ex?
Because you brought up almond milk, and I was just letting you know, like, I've had it before, but it's not really my cup of tea. Or my cup of milk, if you understand that.
Okay, well, you thinking about your ex every 5 seconds isn't my cup of tea or my cup of milk.
I'm not thinking about it. I'm just letting you know, like,
you are, though. No, because why would you randomly say, oh, yeah, the first time I tried that was with my ex.
No, I'm just letting you know, like, I've tried, like, almond milk before.
Shut the hell up.
Just, sorry, what else you getting?
Greek vanilla yogurt, Greek strawberry yogurt. I need... You know how whenever I fly to Texas, I have, like, my suitcases, my carry-on. Well, I do need a new suitcase, but that's besides the point. You know how I bring my duffel bag everywhere and it hurts the fuck out my shoulders?
Yeah, my ex used to have that problem, too. She always tell me about how, like, it'd be, like, too heavy or something like that. So she would, like, need something, like, bigger to, like, roll around maybe instead of, like, carrying it over her shoulder. So I understand your pain, really. What type of suitcase do you want? What? What? Is this a surprise?
What did she do to fix her problem about that?
She just got a new suitcase. They like rolled instead. You can get you one of them. I think she sent me the link, so I can send you the link to it.
So now you're fucking texting her?
No, this was a long time ago.
So you still have your messages with her?
No, I just saved the link in my Amazon, just in case I ever wanted one. So it's like still in my cart, like to save for later type shit.
I'm so fucking sick and tired of your shit.
My ex used to say this shit all the time.
Shut the fuck up! You.
What do you mean, what's wrong with me?
Why have you mentioned your ex 4 times within the past, like, 7 minutes?
I was just saying I can relate.
Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to have a normal-ass conversation with you, and every 3 seconds you're bringing up your ex.
I'm just letting
you know. You miss her?
No, I'm just letting you know you're not alone.
You want to go be with her? Go. Go.
I'm just letting you know you're not alone in
this
situation.
I'll buy you a flight.
You're not alone in this situation.
No, 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 no.
What?
Yeah, because I have you and your ex right by my side. Literally, f*** off.
You just
what?
Just go ahead and finish your list.
No, I'm not finishing my fucking list because everything I can say, you're going to be like, oh, my ex has that. Me and my ex did that. She made me try this.
No, I'm just making sure that you, like, you know you're not alone in this situation.
Shut the f*** up. You sound stupid.
That's some shit my ex used to say to me.
Alright. Bring me the fuck back home now.
Why? We gotta go to Walmart. You said you
bring me back!
For what?
Bring me the fuck back. If you wanna go to Walmart, you can go to Walmart yourself. But
this was for you.
While you're at it, go pack up your fucking suitcase because you're going home.
Why?
What the fuck do you mean why? You miss your ex so much, why don't actually. Instead of going home, why don't you just buy a plane ticket back to wherever the fuck she is?
Nah, I was just...
Shut up.
I'm just letting you know that,
don't,
like,
talk to me.
You're not alone.
You're about to be fucking alone.
Nah, I got you.
No, you don't. Not no more.
Why?
Because you want to be with your ex so bad, so go.
I don't want to be with her.
No, you do.
No, I don't.
Okay, so why are you still thinking about her? Where's the
I'm not thinking about her. I didn't think about her once at all.
So how the fuck did she even come up?
Because you were saying things that I've done with her before. So it's just like,
hey,
I'm just letting you know that, like, I relate.
So everything that you do with me, everything that you get with me, it's all secondary to you.
Not everything.
She's the first fucking thought in your mind.
No, not my first thought. She's not even a thought for her. I was just saying, like, because you was naming stuff, right? And then I was like, oh, shit. What are you doing?
Minding my own fucking business like you should be doing.
I'm minding my business.
No, you're not. You're minding your ex.
the last text message she sent me to. That was crazy. What was the last thing she said to me?
I'm about to jump out this car.
Why? Make sure the door's locked. Because she tried to do that once. It didn't really go too well for her. She ended up in the hospital with 8 stitches.
You're about to end up in the hospital with 18 stitches.
Why? I was 18 when we dated too. That was actually crazy.
You're just purposely doing this to piss me off. What did I ever do to you?
Purposely doing what?
What did I ever do to you?
What do you mean?
Shut up.
What am I doing wrong?
Like, seriously, shut the fuck up.
What am I saying?
God.
What am I saying wrong?
Everything. Everything that comes out your fucking mouth is wrong. Like, stop breathing at this point.
Why would I still?
Shut up.
That doesn't even make sense.
Fucking touch me.
Yeah, I'll pull over for you. So we can talk. Where you going? Where you going? Don't leave me like my ex did. She don't like it when I bite back. I don't even know where she's walking to. I think Team Ken's up on this one.
Your call has been forwarded to an automated voice messaging system.
Oh, shit.
Your call has been forwarded to... Your call has been forwarded to an... Your call has been forwarded...
Stop fucking calling me.
Where are you going, babe?
Stop fucking calling
me. Babe. Where are you going?
I'm leaving.
How are you leaving?
I'm going back the fuck to the apartment since you won't take me there. I'm about to have my roommate pick me up.
Bro, come back, bro.
No.
Babe, come back.
No.
Please.
No.
For me?
No, actually, but I left my fucking hair clipped
in. I'm good, so come back.
Shut the fuck up.
Well, I guess you gotta come back anyway, so.
What?
Just take a seat.
The fuck do you mean take a seat?
Just take a seat.
Why?
Please.
No.
For me.
No.
Please.
You talking about something for me, like I give a fuck about you right now.
Babe, sit down.
Sit down.
When you got people outside, they looking at us crazy and shit. Sit down.
I don't give a fuck.
Sit down.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Don't touch me! Get the move. Dead ass. Don't.
I was joking with you.
You're a fucking joke.
Say cheese.
You're actually a useless human being.
Say cheese. You don't like it when I bite back? So, you remember your little ex prank you did on me? Except you told me you miss him.
You told me way more than that. Way fucking more than that.
It's okay. All right, I'm sorry.
Stop! Let the fuck go on my hand.
I love you.
No. Get off. Don't touch me.
Tell him Team Ken.
Don't touch me.
Tell him Team Ken.
Team Ken, get the fuck out.
Alright, guys. Say I won this one. You okay? I'm sorry. Did I go too far? Why are you breathing so heavy? Used to breathe heavy.
Shut the fuck up.
Huffing and puffing and shit. Alright, guys. As you can see, I got her. But it's okay. Should be alright. I love you guys. Don't know about her. But I love you guys. Make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe to her on post location so y'all don't miss me pranking her again. Because Team Ken is on top and will always be on top. Ain't that right? All right, guys. We'll catch y'all in the next one. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me.
Love you, guys.
Say little bye.
Bye.
No. Have more enthusiasm.
Bye.
There you go.